So guys, Bahati and Diana just jetted to Tanzania to shoot for the Kiss music video. Of course, he featured Rayvanny on the track, and apparently that's why it's the most requested video from his album Love Like This. Remember, 4 years ago, Bahati and Ray did a song together called Nikumbushe, and it did marvelously well. Stands at 4.9 million views at the moment, and that's exactly how we know this latest collab will do even better. Tell me your thoughts on how you think the video will look like in the comment section below. That's been it from me. I'm Angel Wanjiko. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. As always, giving up should never be an option. Bye.